Nibbles, you are never going to believe what happened to me. I went to go to work at my ice cream store, just like usual, and they said that they saw me go and get a new job as a fisherman, and they said that I couldn't come back to work there anymore. And I said, okay, if I can't work there, then I'll just go be a fisherman. And then the fisherman people said that I look a little bit too much like a fish, and that I'm not allowed to be a fisherman either because I look too much like a fish, so that they get kind of confused, like they didn't want to catch me. So I got fired from that job too. Do you know what this means, Nibbles? This means we need to get another job. And I'm actually really excited because I love new jobs, new adventures. And you know what we could do? I bet we could also go hang gliding. I heard that there might be like a little hang glide. I see that person up there doing a little bit of hang gliding and stuff. So maybe if we work really, really hard, have a really, really successful, fun day as whatever we do next, whatever our next job is, maybe we'll be able to go and have a ton of fun there. So we gotta make sure that we get the right job though, Nibbles. We gotta either work as a pizza place, which, I mean, we both know we love pizza. I mean, I just hope that you like pizza because I've been feeding you a lot of pizza recently, so I really hope that you like pizza. But we gotta make sure that wherever we work, we wanna stay there because we kinda already ruined our job with the ice cream stand and we kinda already ruined our job with the fisherman place too. I don't know if we're able to work in any of these clothing stores or not, or if I definitely don't think I'm able to work at the Beat nightclub. That'd be such a fun job to work at the Beat nightclub, but it's just not gonna happen today. Hello, sir. Please don't run me over in your car. Or ma'am. I'm sorry. I don't know if you're a ma'am or sir, but please just don't run me over. All right, Nibbles. Let's go ahead and let's take a look at our options to where we could work. We could work as a cashier at the burger, Bloxy Burger. We can't work as a fisherman anymore or at the ice cream store. We could work as a stocker at Bloxburg Fresh Food. Oh my goodness, we could be a janitor at Green Clean. We could also, oh my goodness, we could be a woodcutter at Lovely Lumber, or we could be a cashier, or we could work at Pizza Planet, or as a stocker delivery boy. We could even work as a hairdresser. Oh my goodness, we could be the best hairdresser this world has ever seen. This Bloxburg world has never seen a better hairdresser. I probably shouldn't be a mechanic because I'm not too sure much about how to be a mechanic. You know what we should do? Nibbles, I know exactly what we should do. We should go work as a hairdresser. I think that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go start working as a hairdresser and we're gonna make people look beautiful, Nibbles. You and me, we're gonna make people look so beautiful. I'd like a gray, messy haircut. All right, let's see if we're really good at this. The long haircut with the red color, please. Wait, I think is this person already done? Wait, the long haircut with, okay, let's see if we can change this. Long haircut with red color. Okay, that's kind of long. Now we need a red color. Is that good? Done. No, we didn't do it right. Nibbles, we're not the best hairdressers. We need to be better hairdressers. All right, let's try this person over here. I'd like the messy haircut and make it pink. All right, what is the messy haircut, Nibbles? Let me know when you see something that looks like really messy. That kind of looks messy, and he wanted it pink, I think. I think this is the messy haircut. Done. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute. Why do you, you changed your hair at the last second. You're wearing, uh-oh, our shift ended. No, wait a minute, Nibbles, we gotta go back to work. That was so weird though. That guy just like left the place and he had like an afro on or something. All right, how do we get back to work? Nibbles, how do we get back to work? I think we could just start working again. I'd like the combed haircut and make it pink. All right, combed haircut. Nibbles, which one is combed? Which one looks super combed? I think that one looks really combed. It looks like it's like really fine on him, and then we'll make it pink. Yes, we did it, Nibbles. That was our first successful customer, I think. I think the last one was successful, but he walked out with like afro on, so I'm not too sure if that one was really successful. I like the long haircut and make it brown. You got it. We didn't do this one right last time, so we gotta make sure. I think this is the long haircut, and let's make it brown. Yes, we did it, Nibbles. We're becoming such a good hairdresser. Oh my goodness, I love this job. We don't need to be a fisherman or an ice cream worker. I'd like the afro haircut and make it brown. Okay, let's go ahead and let's do afro. Okay, there we go. And there we go right there and finish. Oh my goodness, Nibbles. I'm so excited. We're doing such a good job. Hello, sir. What kind of haircut would you like? A charming haircut and make it red. All right, let's see which one is a charming haircut. Oh, this one is definitely charming, Nibbles. This is kind of like the hair that I have, and I like to be charming. So I think that it's gonna be a really, really good choice. You look great, sir. Hello, sir. What would you like? That bun haircut with a black tint? Oh my goodness, you're gonna look so good with a bun haircut and a black tint. Let me just go ahead and get that going. And with a black tint, it's gonna look so good. You're gonna look so cute. Oh my goodness, you look amazing. Have a wonderful day. Don't forget to come back and please leave a tip because I need monies. I need all the monies. Hello, sir. You'd like a charming haircut and make it red. All right, let's go to charming haircut and let's go ahead and make this one red as well. You look absolutely fantastic, sir. Oh my goodness, Nibbles. I love this job because we get to not only do awesome hair and have a ton of fun, but we also get to make people really, really happy as well. So it makes me really happy to know that other people are happy. All right, which one of these is a gray color? I think that's the gray color. Yay, it looks awesome. Even though it's kind of white, but it kind of looks a little bit gray, I guess. You can consider that gray. Give me the green charming haircut. Oh, you got it. Let me go ahead and find the charming haircut because I know all about the charming haircut because I've had this haircut for so long. And what do you need it? You need it green? Oh my goodness, you're a little wild one. We have a green hair? That's so cool. I love green hair. Have a wonderful day. All right, let's do two more haircuts, Nibbles, and I think that we'll actually have a pretty successful day today if we're able to get two successful more haircuts done. All right, pink charming haircut. You got it. Oh my goodness. My haircut, Nibbles, it's really in style right now. It's super in style. Let's go ahead and make this pink right there. And done. Perfect. And then one more. We're going to do the afro haircut, and we're going to make it red. So let's go ahead and do afro haircut. And let's make it red. And let's see if he's happy. Yay, he's so happy. Yay, Nibbles, we did it. Oh my goodness. All right, let's see how much money we made. You left your workplace, so your shift ended. We got $101. Honestly, Nibbles, I don't know why we didn't do this a really, really long time ago. Being a hairstylist is not only so much fun, it makes people happy, but it also pays really, really well. So I'm so excited. We have $7,600 to spend on our house, which if you didn't know, Nibbles, we're gonna work on our house really, really soon so that we no longer have a little thing in the backyard. We have like the backyard is in the inside of the house. We're gonna change that really, really soon. I promise we're gonna change it as soon as we can. But Nibbles, what I really, really wanna do is I wanna see if we can go hang gliding. I have no idea how to or what we need to do to go hang gliding. Even if we have to pay money, I think we should be able to afford it. But I gotta make sure that I'm staying. See, we're having no fun. But if we went hang gliding, we would have tons of fun. So let's see if we can go find how to go hang glide and let's go do it. You know what I think we need to do, Nibbles, is I think we need to climb all the way to the top of this mountain in order to go hang gliding. I really hope so, because I don't want to climb all the way up here and then end up being wrong, and then we can't go hang gliding. But maybe up here is where we actually like pick up our little hang gliding things. Watch us make it all the way to the top, Nibbles, and we end up having to go all the way back down to the bottom and get the thing and then climb all the way back up here. But it's okay, because it's the experience that counts. It's totally the experience, and we can just hope. We'll just hope. All right, Nibbles, here we are, and I see the hang glider right here. So you can get the hang glider. Wait, let's see if we can just pick it up. E to use. Oh my goodness, Nibbles, look, we're flying. We're flying, people. Look, I can fly over my old job and like over the old little Ferris wheel and stuff. Oh my goodness, Nibbles, I can see the whole world from up here. It looks like the whole town is actually kind of small. I don't know why this whole town is this small, but Nibbles, it's so fun. We could do so much from up here. You and me, Nibbles, we're gonna change the world. We're gonna change this Bloxburg here, and it's gonna be fantastic. I'm gonna fly over my old job and say, look where I am now. Guys, you didn't rehire me back to work. Well, look where I am now. Wait a minute, where's the Ferris wheel? Oh, there it is. I found the Ferris wheel. Okay, we don't want to crash into the Ferris wheel and stuff. I wonder if we could fly all the way back to our house, Nibbles. Wait a minute, where is our house? Is that our house over there? No, I don't think that's our house. I think our house is on this side over here. Hopefully it is. Hopefully our house is on this side and we can fly all the way back there. Honestly, Nibbles, I can't really understand anything you've ever said ever to me, but I really hope that you have a fun time on my shoulder. I know you're kind of stuck there forever and you like didn't choose to be, but I really, really hope that you're having a fun time up there because I can't really understand whether you are or not. So I'm just going to assume that you are and that everything's dandy, but I always got to think about that too. Oh, and this isn't our house, Nibbles. We forgot where we lived again. Oh boy, I always forget where I live in this town. Ooh, I really like this house though. This house looks so good. This house belongs to Marshmallow Gaming. Ooh, I like this house a lot. If I were to live in a house, it would probably look like this. This looks so cool. Look at all the fancy furniture inside. All right, Nibbles, next time we come to this town, we definitely gotta work on our house because our house is kind of lame and compared to all these amazing houses here, it's not that great. So we're gonna work on our house and it's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be a long construction project, but I think at the end of the day, it'll be super duper worth it. So it'll be awesome. I'm just gonna go to my house and let's go to bed. Let's go take a nap because our fun levels, no, wait a minute, our fun levels are down too. Oh my goodness, Nibbles, we must not like hang gliding very much. However, my hunger levels and my fun levels are really down too. So I'm gonna go to the house and let's go get some food. Oh, Nibbles back home again. Let's go ahead and see what we have in the fridge. Hopefully we have some sort of food. We don't have any food, Nibbles. Oh my goodness, we don't have any food. What are we gonna do? Okay, well, we don't have any food, but at least we can watch some TV and our fun levels should go up. Okay, we're just gonna have some fun. We're a little bit hungry. We're gonna get some food. We're gonna go to the pizza place and we're gonna get some food. It's gonna be amazing.
But I am kind of tired
too, Nibbles. I think we should probably go get food tomorrow. I'm gonna go to bed for now, and I'll see you later. Bye, Nibbles. I hope you have the best night's sleep you've ever had. Don't forget to dream about pretty things and colorful things and have happiness and stuff. So I'll see you in the morning, Nibbles, and we're gonna get some food, I promise. Even I bet you're hungry too, because you're kind of a little person, so you probably need a little bit more food than I probably feed you a lot. But it's gonna be great. So we're gonna do that. Yeah. Bye. Good night, Nibbles. Alrighty guys, that is gonna do it for today's episode of Roblox Bloxburg. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please leave a like rating down below. Subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. And I'll see you guys next time for another episode of Bloxburg. I am gonna be kind of restructuring the way that I do this series, and it's gonna be a lot more like roleplay style, like this episode was. So if you guys enjoyed this, let me know if you did down below. And if you made it to the end of the video, comment Bloxburger down in the comment section below, and we'll see you guys next time for another episode of Roblox. Bye guys.